So in Fortnite there is this brand new free bundle, so you just have to buy it for free, of course, and then you're gonna get quests. But those quests, you basically have to level up 50 times to get the skin and, you know, the other stuff. Now, you have 11 weeks, which means in 11 weeks there's going to be a new season already. So you don't have to like rush the game now and all. You can just wait for the new season and then it will be much easier to level up.